Hey YouTube, it's me. I'm back, Empress E, with another one for Pisces. We got bitch, don't be mad. Oh, this how y'all feeling? Standing your ground, Pisces. Tell the motherfuckers, bitch, don't be mad in this end of the cycle. 7 and 2 is 9. Resting and rejuvenating around this motherfucker in this new beginning. Fuck you, man. Bitch, don't be mad. Bitch, don't be mad at me. Fertile with ideas. Fuck you, man. Okay. I'm liking this energy, Pisces. Y'all come through the door like, bitch, don't be mad. Fuck you mean? Okay, and I thought Scorpio was like popping with that motherfucker. How you let a nigga in a bed, I'll do you real talk. But let's see, Pisces. In the gray, okay. Somebody left y'all in the gray. Motherfuckers taking action toward their temple path. They using their intuition when it comes down to taking action and standing their ground when it comes down to the path that they want to motherfucking take, and you very much so is protected. Motherfuckers ain't pressed for no title. You ain't got to put your hand on the Bible. Motherfuckers need to know what it is around this bitch. Because we know what the fuck we want. God damn it, you need to figure that shit out. Real talk. Motherfucker don't need no liar. Don't need no another liar. Don't need to be attached. Motherfuckers resting by their motherfucking self around this bitch. Resting rejuvenation twice. In this new beginning, 19 break down to 10. Fuck you mean. Resting from being attached to bullshit. Real talk. Motherfuckers ain't pressed for no title around this bitch. Just a new beginning. Motherfuckers resting from these storms. Real talk. And the storm could be motherfucker could have went out there and got somebody pregnant. A motherfucker thinking about it. You won't stay. I don't wanna get. Okay, Pisces, y'all know what y'all want. Fuck you, man. justice has been served from being stabbed, and your back unit threw the deuces up, you focused on your creativity, you walking away from anything that don't serve your highest good. Fuck you, man. Standing your ground around this bitch. Protected from all this deceit, envy, sneaky lying, foolery, and fuckery. Fuck you, mean motherfuckers watching your pinnacle. Woo, we got something flipped out. We got a courtship coming in. Somebody taking action for this courtship. Could be an old lover, could be a new lover. Let's figure it out. Woo! Great fortune flipped out. Motherfuckers focused on that fortune. 26 reduced to 8. 8 is the number of power, authority, strength, abundance. Fuck you, man. Shit. Organization, control, materialism. What popped over here? Motherfuckers on their pathway to this courtship? Because niggas ain't shit. This how y'all feeling, Pisces?
I swear, and they know it, they know it, they know it. Niggas ain't shit. I swear, and they know it, they know it, they know it.
Niggas be lying for no reason, dealing with false bitches around this motherfucker. Fuck poor bitches. Fuck you mean. Bitches that's taking they ass to through poverty. Motherfuckers looking for unexpected income, fake hoes. Fuck you mean. We headed toward our great fortune. And they know it, they know it, they know it. I swear. And they know it, they know it, they know it. Got a wealthy man journeying towards you. What the flesh? Motherfuckers want to change. Sudden wealth. Who's at the top of this deck? Main female privilege. Okay. Woo, we got a mature woman and a main man. So, okay. We got a young man and an older woman. We got some sudden wealth here. We got a wealthy man that want to journey toward our motherfucking asses. But we got some niggas that ain't shit around this motherfucker. And they know it. I swear. To be fair. Just real talk around this motherfucker. You got a deep knowing niggas ain't shit. Feminine, you got that deep knowing. This is faded. And this wasn't even supposed to be in this deck. You got a faded. Okay. You got somebody watching you want to come in. And this person could be a soulmate. This person is thinking about you. And they feel like this connection is faded to happen. And that's the truth to be told. They want you to put your... Spirit is giving you a leg up on this situation because this person wants you to put your ego down. Abundance at the bottom of the deck. Pisces! We coming into that abundance, baby. All around the blood. Get it back in blood. Y'all get some shit back in blood, Pisces. Phoenix. New phase. Rekindle, renew, transform, grow, change mind. Somebody want to come in and rekindle some shit. They want you to,
Cause you know I've been
y'all doing it, This person wants you to put down your ego and joke for a minute with them. Yeah, there's somebody that was in this was motherfucking karmic relationship. This was some shit that wasn't working. This was third party written all over. Motherfuckers was talking. This person want to come in and talk about this ending because you put an end into this shit. You done gained some clarity on it. You like, fuck that. Motherfuckers was wearing a mask. Like I said, it was a false person. Somebody didn't gain clarity about a false person. That's self-absorbed in a narcissist. This is the golden mirror. They were stabbed in the back. Now they want to come back around because there was a separation. Because it was a girl with a snake. And they want you to let down your ego. You making healthy choices now. You like, fuck that. We got palm trees, stability, security, permanence, growth, endurance, flexibility. You got your fucking stability on your own, baby. Keys on the ring. You got a motherfucking lot of options. Fuck you mean. Motherfuckers want to meet up for coffee and talk about some shit. They want you to let down your ego, Pisces. Is it anywhere around your ego, Pisces? Somebody is still low vibrational, though. That money coming in. Getting the money come. I love it. You got somebody here with colorful hair. Okay, we got a whole stack that fell here. We got a Latino, a Latina. Somebody overgiving to compensate for their insecurities. Could be living a lie. Don't know who playing now. Somebody is a fucking criminal. We got 2222 incredible harmony. We got somebody dealing with prostate issues. We got A. Somebody needs to show improve. We got gut feeling coming on by LMA. There's obstacles ahead when dealing with a wedding. Okay? Somebody spying on somebody's social media. And somebody that kept them moving on a motherfucker. We got a Latino, a Latina. Somebody finna get a raise and pay. Something is a bad idea. We got a tarot reader. We got 222, alignment, balance, and collaboration. Somebody don't know how to articulate their thoughts. They not motivated. This is saying stand out, be different. Because y'all got a gut feeling somebody got some stingy energy and not now is not the right time. Because they confused about their sexuality. Somebody is also popping pills. And they truly do love you, but they clout chasing. Okay, Pisces, this is your reading. I hope you guys like the reading. If you like the message, like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell so you guys can get notifications. Have a good weekend. If this didn't resonate, this was just a general reading. Go to some of my other readings or get a personal reading and see if it resonates with you. Otherwise, you know what I'm saying. Enjoy this one and have a good one.